This is Kesmen 93.3 FM, a new wave of excellence in radio.
Mami Fenu is yona minye way quickly. So yo, the attendee say I want to go into the Kwampoku, the Uma, and then Sa and A, you know. Yen yina any mem say you'll be any myself. Asante Kotoko player Kwampoku was playing for Kotoko, and then in the course of the season, Uma came and omotonuma Uma. USM Orgies, a seminar making, I'm talking about 300,000 euros. Then, fast forward, Abrante Nako, a passing in medicals, a Tose Kotoko, and as a mobile guarantee, na omode ITC amaomo. Then later, the news was that Kotoko has happened to say GFE, a issue ITC, said a bear, Uma Fobi to me, a Yusu Kwampoku. And then Kwampoku started playing and started scoring. A face canny beba and nechina bebe nechina. A boshi or musha kotoko nina umendi so. And a kotoko de umafono a call a ye FIFA. Se enkrofono oma beji player, but nya de se omu edis cane bre. Then on the 5th of August 2021 ya and a FIFA player status committee and a omu dispute resolution chamber no a de a ye krata a comma USM or GSA a crache for as antikotoko player Kwampoku na makofano no esise mutuyaneka na penkita hudi amune kotoko di ni adin nyina no ma mabum enkita hudi ni so entimuntuya eye 300,000 euros no mfama as antikotoko na mumu nkontin komwechi as far back as 22nd March na mun calculate 5% interest per annum Mfanka mfama sante kotoko. Na saa ensha edisha mwi. Muo na maku maku edu ya 45 days. To make this payment. Na nana shasea county 1, 2, 3. 45 days na ipi mu. Umafonu mchieska na mfama sante kotoko.
Club ni ya USMA.
USMA.
Difference wa Uma ni
USM Orgies. Minyani saa.
Kwa saa ndusha another club.
Minyani saa. USM Orgies. Omo 45 days na atwam USM OGS for no NTS kano emphasis ante kotoko so kotoko informed in fact in that letter na ma omo 45 days no omo saka the twas biem say say 45 days no so na mun TS kana ye be ma mo 3 transfer windows ban consecutively e be twa twa so untumi and sign player fofro emfan ka utim no se kobasa 45 days no eso na went ya ampa ni ampa eno msa de to aso biem se se draw na went ya de a ene e busumi bi e beda su bia no interest 5% besa beka ho so 45 days na so ene FIFA on the 22nd of September yi omo chro krata de koma USM OGSA ma bumra no so enti se se de ya de tabo atom so muntumi sign new player bill 5% interest and so kopi mse obitua no e ade se e de mawo na se transfer windows mi ensa no ba betwam na still untua ya na de awode ne kano ya sante kotoko no beboy amane a asotwe wo ho no e sa de be mawo so this is the situation enti eno na enra Abrante Bakwe, a friend of KL Edeni. He's an Algerian. In fact, Oko Facebook now here in the profile also a worker of AUSM OGS. Whether that is true or not, I can't tell. But there is an Algerian journalist by name Raizi Walid. On the page, and all followers, pa. On the 21st, na FIFA for USM OGS, on also called posti a receipt. Purportedly, I say USM OGS a TS Cano at the Amas and Tekotoko. If I follow documentations, ne letters, ne FIFA, Ebana, Kotoko provide ne account number, ne a banker, a SS Cano Mutuagum, which is Fidelity Bank Ghana Limited.
So, a journalist?
Yes.
Twaso.
Fidelity Bank Ghana Limited. A honey account a kotoko provided the ama FIFA any USM OGS or Muntuesicano and Fanto. Now, if you look at a in receipt no my generating and maybe later ready and make it a better in so yeah. That is the receipt Walid Raiz to nay in your but trainer go through omu kotoko provide sweet code and interestingly sweet code na yede international money transfer na kotoko edema umani FIFA no eno na receipt uni adi nyina ewo so but I've done my check from kotoko's end and everything. This money purportedly paid by USM OGS into kotoko Fidelity account no is not there. Kotoko has cross checked and indeed it confirms that the guys have not paid the money.
Okay.
How this receipt was actually generated electronically. In fact, Swiss Bank has been interested and they are contacting the Algerian banker purportedly or generated this a year. Emom de Beto Abontia Chesiscano, Omotia de Ama Asante Kotoko.
Okay.
But the question people are asking is a dear pana USM OGS, Ebema Wababeto be play or the Nibu League. Now we decide to say. Me yime ni mintuya. Player no su week in, week out. O de nebo. I was interested in that one or two. Say yo, obi a follow USM OGS in recent years, no. Ebe hun say, team no, ewa huchirem, pa. Because the majority shareholder, I know only 92% of USM OGS, very rich man, Ali Haddad. Minim Seobeka, Ali Haddad. Last 2019, and Omuche no dini tum. In fact, he was close to the former Algerian president. Very close to the former Algerian president. It knew anybody, you know. Now come here, kwa se president no unkrofwa no mu support ni adeno. As I said, Abdelaziz Ayebotrefreka ninkrofwa no mu chichi ome. No kamo bi. Ene ma Ali Haddad Omuche no. It USM OGS eko dia him. To the extent they do be in a place who crack it to you now. Only last year, and a new owners ever be taking over at all that 92% share of USM OGS with amount of 13 million euros. So, say yo, currently, it will be Nanka or more percent government institutions taking over USM OGS. Me didn't come away in a treasure. I think, some way, somehow. Asante Kotoko, any due diligence in all this? One, this is a club not what on a Conte, Kwambosu, Ako outside experts. Ame hun komudie any human soon koya. Then eventually, Sikano Kromo de Kotiti or Mukaniade. So when Kotoko Dini player, Elko USM OGS, Omo financial situation is in the public knowledge. BBC ni adinina reported the challenges they were going through. Into such a team, Saudi will play a commando now the Kofina Senka Ujin whom you know. And son how they inako. In fact, I had a conversation somebody close to Uma, and the conversation is that Omo Uma USM no Omo nimpa say. Says can it be niho, but they identify Kwampoku say potentially within one season. Ombe to me at home Kwampoku ajisika kesi.
No
mudi ababituya. No matter umfaso. And tuni what they did. This particular transfer window. You see sanction by you know. No more close your transfer window. Into sa window we affect you. They signed 12 players.
I see.
So that the next transfer window, if they have not even signed a new player. It might not affect them so well. And potentially, within the next window, no corner we are not a beer or matumia to a boy, no money, sika barbitua. So they are ready to take the risk, keep the player, and every single game, man, about 90 minutes. This will pray.
Okay.
They want to build him and sell him for big money and then pay Kotoko with whatever interest he may come along with.
Okay.
But at the end of the day, the physical cash is not there. Not that deliberately, Omoiska. No mum peso mbabetua omo de kokwasa na abedwe kotoko ejapade e de akotena omo tim nimu e de ye de omo ye no
e de kotoko ngwa na eluso ho ifra ton kwampoku ma kotoko
Nkranza warriors
so so be won interest room
Nkranza warriors o percentage
room
GFA o 10% room Crawford de room
Nkranza kwa matia 15% or so
sa
na ntisa
it could be
di man fosi ke wo ba wa kemzara
so closely related to this so ukai eso de no
Yeah.
But as or no, dreams for a moment, bring make you sure say at least on budget. A 50,000, you know, Esso was sold for 250,000 euros, but Omu di kanje 50,000, and Omu di sell football sika. Aye, dey a ensra enshi.
Okay.
Enti eventually it will come back. Koto kodi Omu enti manje the kukura scanning in akem. They are still pushing. Say USMOGS ninye sike biya ibi onbeba bituane ni mani muye.
This is not that angle for Bobo. Go and the calls I mean.
Yeah, it was all over the place. This Scanaba, Scanaba.
Scanaba.
Mkrofo Omu de kwa koto kodi Omu ka Omu se kwa mpuku sika bo umbetu ya no munya abotre.
Okay, let's go go.